This piece is called Trump Card, and I've actually been painting this for the last 2 weeks, and let's see if I can explain this. This is about almost six feet tall, just about 4 feet wide, and it says, you can see at the top, it says Trump Card. Then over here, you see this A for ace, and if I get close enough, ace of hearts, but it has an X in it, and that X is indicative of not much of a heart here. Of course, now you got a heart down here too, another ace, hearts with an X in it, and of course X is symbolic. Not really have a heart. Then you see this big spade in the middle. And that spade is indicative, you know, when you're in college, or even didn't have to go to college, people played spades, and that term spade was analogous or a colloquial term for black folks. So, and at the very bottom, I don't know if you can see this, I have it painted here. It says, look at my African American over here. So, of course, now Donald Trump made that proclamation about 2 or 3 weeks ago when he spoke at a gathering. There was one black person in the audience. Who were at the center of this unique possibility of having the first female president of the United States. So I made this large enough to be symbolic of all of those black people all across the country who were in favor of a much more diverse, encompassing, inclusive person for president. And so this is more of a social satire piece. And I call it the Trump Card. And the Trump Card, my sense is by November will have played out. And we'll see Hillary Clinton as the President of the United States. So there you have it. Well, I'm going to finish up here. So I'm going to paint essentially, I have a few little spots here that I need to kind of clean up. We'll be right back.
Thank you.